Hi guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play. Today we are playing Championship Bowling! Oh, for the Sega Mega Drive. Oh, you don't want to play that hungover, do you? Flipping heck. If you can still hear rustling noises behind me, yes, they're my ferrets currently running around my feet. I did look around just between videos, because I had a bit of a crash, to find that they tipped my office bin over, which was fun. I've just had to clear that up. Of course, while I was doing that, they were getting quite excited about the fact that I was trying to get rubbish from them. And yeah, they thought it was a game, which usually ends in getting bitten at some point. I don't know if I've ever been bitten by a ferret. I would not recommend it. It's not like, you know, when you're playing with your cat and they kind of go and bite your finger a bit with the back teeth, but gently. And you know they're being gentle. Listen to that. Can you hear that? That's Polo scratching about. And, you know, with a dog, when they're kind of just grabbing you in the mouth gently, playfully. Yeah, ferrets don't do that. Ferrets just go at you. Imagine your cat didn't hold back and just bit down as hard as it could. Yeah, that's what happens with a ferret. They just do it. They can't help it. Versus man versus calm. I won versus calm. They just can't help it, even when they're playing. I have lost so much blood to ferrets. In fact, I'm looking at my hand now, my palm, and I have got a scar on my palm from where a ferret dug its tooth right in, right, its canine right in. And we're talking a good half a centimeter in, and then just dragged back. Oh, and there was blood, and there was crying. Well, maybe not crying. I am a big bloke after all. I cried like a baby. It was horrible. Anyway, embarrassing facts aside, I don't know what I'm selecting here. I'm just hitting buttons to get to a game. Let's play. This is familiar. Hey, you know what this is? Exactly the same as that other one we played. Do you remember with the little weird dudes? Oh, well, let's play it. It might be the same game under a different name, but it looks like we've got an update. Yeah, it is the same game. It looks like we've got an update on the character graphics there. So, you remember what I had to say about that, don't you? This was the way to do it. Hit it randomly and... Oh, that wasn't too bad. We are playing the same game twice. Should I really see this through? You know, I quite enjoyed it last time. That's the B button. So I'm gonna... Because the other one was all about, like, weird robot characters and stuff, wasn't it? This actually got people in it. It could be the same game. Check out the characters. I just started hitting buttons. Oh, she's way better than me. I'm gonna get battered. Do you remember this? If you don't, this is the computer playing now. If you don't, what it is, it's got a mechanic a bit like a golf game in which you've got a needle that goes left and right and up and down. So I think you have a limited amount of time as well. So I'm gonna probably throw this one to make a point. That Street Fighter 2 type character thing going on in the background. Yeah, two frames. Anyway, if I put that in bowling, I would go for about there. I'd look at those little arrows above that purple arrow and kind of place it somewhere between that one and that one, maybe just closer to that one, like that. Actually, it'd be this side because I'm left-handed. And then I'd give it a bit of spin so it curls around and comes back in between that front pin and the one on the left of it. Slightly more the one on the left of it. And that's what I'd aim to do. And about 40% of the time, I might even manage to do it on a good game. And that's it. That's all there is to it. Now, it's whether you manage to do it or not. Now, the thing is, this game doesn't feel like bowling. And it's a downfall. I do love that, though, that kind of fake 3D. It's like Street Fighter 2 floor, basically. Whatever they did with that, they've done on this. And I think it's great. I love it. Although, if you do look closely, there's a bit of a fault. See the front face of these little aisle dividers? See the way the vertical lines coming down from them also diagonally bend? That's because the whole thing's on a plane as an image. They should really stay kind of straight. They shouldn't bend. That's where it loses its 3D for me. Anyway, off on tangents. Nitpicking. The details there doesn't really matter. It's still quite nice. Anyway, I'm going to try and apply those rules of bowling to this. First of all, B button, which I think does everything. Actually does nothing but show you the scores and take you back again. A button doesn't do anything. I think I'd like front end functionality. It's all the C button. So we hit the C button and we get this. Now, you know, if I remember right, you don't get as long as you want. Like, I might, look how fast it goes for a start. How much spin do we want on this? I want it to spin slightly right, I think. So I'm going to go slightly right. Oh, too late. It went so fast that I missed the bit I wanted to spin. It's going to spin off now. Now, I want it to be... There, I guess. I don't really know what that arrow represents. And that is annoying. What I've just done, you get one chance at that last one. It goes up to max, it goes down to min, and he takes his shot. If you don't hit the C button at some point during that, you get a minimum power shot. How annoying is that? Now, I'm going to try that again. We know this because I've done this video on that other game, which is basically the same game engine with different character graphics. Oh, do you know what? I wanted a slight spin. Never mind. And that's rubbish too. Now, I was trying to be... Oh, look at that. Oh, wasn't enough. I was trying to be exact there. And that's how badly I did trying to be exact. What I did find with the other game was this. Oh, God. I'll let her take a shot. Oh, look. She's getting exactly the amount of power she wants. I am getting roasted. Okay. Now, check this out. I'm going to just... If I... I say this, it worked last time. If I just go, panic, 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 panic. Almost Steve Reich, do you see what I mean? And that's how you play this game. You just panic and hit the button randomly. Now I'm going to get this. I'm going to go for that one and pelt it across. No, it's not going to work, is it? I can try. Panic, panic. Oh, I want to get that max, really. Oh, what? That was so stupid.
What are you doing, Ferret? Something just fell, didn't it? Or was it you? Jumping about?
Oh, the butter wouldn't melt in the little mouths, you know? They're so innocent.
Look here. Just...
Two of them together just scampering around the place having an investigate. They're quite good fun. The problem is sometimes if you have loads of them, and we've had loads of them before now, and you let them out, they get a bit excited. They start playing, they start dancing around each other. And that might be quite good. It's definitely a hard shot. Not really. Rubbish. Yeah, they get excited, they start dancing around each other, and then they spot you. Excuse me, my phone's ringing. Right. Oh, it was Joe. Just asked me if I wanted to come in for a brew. But I'm going to let those ferrets have a little play. Now, I can't remember what I was saying. I remember. Yeah, so they're particularly dangerous if you don't have any shoes on. Now, luckily, my office is outside the house, separate. That's where I am now, so I have to put shoes on to get to it. But if you don't have shoes on, regardless of how pleasant and gentle they are, you will get your feet bitten. You see, though, your feet is like some kind of... I don't know, target, I guess. Right in the middle. What are the chances of that? I don't really want to go right in the middle. That's going to be a rubbish shot. Yeah, see? Yeah, but these two are particularly chilled out right now, and I'm quite happy about it. Anyway, right, I'm done with this, because I'm going to take this one shot and see what happens. I don't even know what the score is. I don't care what the score is. We've played this game before in a different guise. Oh wow, that was impressive. And if you haven't seen it, I was going to say go back and see it, but you don't really need to because we pretty much summed it up here. Okay, so that was Championship Bowling, I believe it was called, on Sega Mega Drive. I might have got an element of that title a bit wrong. I'm just going by memory. It's the same as another bowling game further back. It might have been a B, Bowling something. Check it out. Although that's got cool little characters, and this might, I've just sort of skipped by them because I was talking about ferrets for most of this video. Championship ferrets, no, bowling. Thanks for watching.